And the air quality is also impacting our zoos in the city. The Wildlife Conservation Society closed several parks early to protect staff, visitors, and the animals. Zoos in the Bronx, Central Park, Queens, and Prospect Park, as well as the New York Aquarium, closed at 3 p.m., and animals were brought in early. The Wildlife Conservation Society says they will continue to monitor the air quality conditions and update when necessary.